New this morning, a Pittsburgh police officer is on paid administrative leave after an internal review of an incident back in May. Officer Robert Kramer is accused of pointing a gun at another driver during a road rage incident at the intersection of Chartiers Avenue and Strucka Street in Sheridan. Officer Kramer has been arrested via summons.